That's the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.
What?
What if you're looking for Stu's address and you go, well, I know the number, I just got to find the house. And all of a sudden you turn the corner and you're walking into a drive-in theater, it looks like. His address is that big.
Well, you call it a department store.